Welcome everyone! New chapter in the Yes Kitchen, and let's see if you can guess where is this recipe coming from. It's gonna be very easy. And just listen. Yes, this is an Italian recipe. It's pasta carbonara. Very easy. Maybe some Italians will actually see me and maybe I'm not doing it properly, but I try to learn from Italian people. So let's see how it goes. Very easy and very tasty. Hope you enjoy it. I decided to put some music on to actually make me some company while I'm cooking, and I'm gonna present the ingredients for these recipes. Very easy. We need eggs. Actually, we will use the yellow, the yolk from the eggs. Onion. Bacon, because I couldn't find the proper pancetta nor lardons. It's impossible in this quarantine to actually find everything, so I'm using bacon. Pepper, black pepper, and of course, again, quarantine time, impossible to find pecorino cheese, so we'll be using parmesan. Okay, I love parmesan as well, it's fine. And then of course, as usual, salt and olive oil. And the most important thing, the pasta. Right, so I'm gonna start with putting some water into the kettle to actually heat it before boiling the pasta. And I will start doing the main sauce of the carbonara. So for that, I'm gonna turn the fire on. I'm gonna add a little bit of olive oil, as usual. Heating the water, and while it heats, we'll start to cook. So we will start with the onion, and then afterwards we will be adding the bacon. And in the meantime, the water is already boiled, so let's put it here, turn this on. I will add some salt to the boiling water. Salute! And now that everything is cooked, I am gonna take it out of the fire. I'm gonna just place it there and save it for later, because I just want the pasta to finish cooked and show you how the next steps are, and it's just gonna be like this. and they will be ready to eat. Right, the pasta isn't ready cooked, so what I'm going to do now is, first of all, I'm not going to burn myself. I'm going to save a little bit of this boiling water, okay, because I will use it for the sauce, like this, and the rest I will just throw it away. And now, I will put the onion with the bacon here. I am going to mix the egg yolks and the parmesan and the pepper. We just give a little bit of mix like this. Put it in the saucepan like this. Mix everything. And I am going to add a tiny bit of this, just a tiny bit. So it will start looking like cream. So you see, it's becoming a bit white there. It's like becoming like a, like if we were using cream, but we are not using cream. It's just the cheese and the egg yolk and the lots of love. I'm starving and this is gonna be amazing. So now the only thing is to put it on a plate, add a little bit more parmesan if you want, which I like and I love it. And that's all. I will show you now how it looks like, and enjoy your food. Bye.